So YouTube strike on Jordan. So I got my husband for a kitchen. Also got my drink ready and lemonade. I'm watching Ty Brad's found this channel out. Got nothing else to watch. I might just do my grandma remote real quick. I could watch my grandma too. I might just want to stay home, play it's Fortnite, or maybe 2K20. 2K20 is pretty fun. Also I had to recommend it. So it's pretty cool that I recommended my channel. Great videos, too much about. I did a Pokemon Chicken Sounds video when I ate Popeyes. I ate the regular one, it's pretty good. I like the regular one more, Popeyes Chicken Sounds regular one, way more than the spicy one. So today, we're trying out the KFC Chicken Sandwich. It's a lot smaller, but it's a tiny barbecue, it's multiple flavors. Maybe spicy, tiny barbecue. Cheers. Ain't that bad? Nope. Fork. Just pickles on it. So, okay, it was only one lady there, so I'm not tripping. I don't like pickles. I'm taking pickles off. Oh yeah, I'm in the video. I'm watching. I remember. I used to watch wrestling 2 years ago. Yeah, I used to watch this 2 years ago. I used to watch WWE. NXT, like Samoa Joe. I'm watching all these. Look at Buck Lesnar. Yeah, Samoa Joe makes sense. Why this one? This one when he first started. But then you got Sasha Banks, which is gets this girl. And of course, Shawn Michaels. But yeah, we're in the video. That's nothing to do with it. And yeah, I'm out. I'm gonna taste it real quick for you boys. It is barbecue, it's hard to grab. What's it in it? That's pretty solid. I'll give it, it's just better than I can see how it was. I just want more peppers. I want some more. Not as good as Popeyes, obviously. I like it more. It doesn't have barbecue in it, so everything is better with barbecue. So that's why I like it better. That's me, it's done. I kind of give it a 10 out of 10 rating. Now I'm like 8 out of 10. I hate pickles. Barbecue makes it 10 out of 10. Barbecue makes everything good. Without the barbecue, it's probably like a 7. Barbecue makes it 10 out of 10. End the video. I'm out.